So it's Sunday, the 23rd of February, 2020, and I spent yesterday grouting the base and the side of Chip, and also his tail feathers at the front. But the next job in hand is the base. Now, I've done a plastic template for here, and what I'm going to do is use this mat, and it's an external grade rubber mat, and I am going to glue it on the base of him, so that way he won't be swimming in water and stuff like that. So that's my next plan of action. So, see you later.